टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू दी गोइंग टू स्टडी द बेसिक्स ऑफ मार्केटिंग. दिस इज द टॉपिक ऑफ योर यूनिट 1. इन दिस पीपीटी वी विल कवर मीनिंग ऑफ मार्केटिंग एंड इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंस. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज आवर इवोल्यूशन ऑफ मार्केटिंग, दैट इज बैकग्राउंड फ्रॉम वेयर द मार्केटिंग हैव इवैल्यूएटेड. The term marketing is derived from the word market, which refers to a group of sellers and buyers that cooperate to exchange goods and services. The modern concept of marketing evolved during and after the Industrial Revolution in the 19th and 20th centuries. As from the beginning of the human civilization, the people required things, the people exchanged things, and the place where the people, buyers and sellers meet, the people exchange things from buyers to sellers, that place is called a market. And when we start doing the advertising it, when we start doing it the for profit making, for customer satisfaction, that becomes the word marketing. It comes in the earlier 1940s. The concepts of marketing come in that period. So this is about the introduction of your marketing. Then next, what is definition of marketing, or what do you mean by marketing? The process of planning and executing the conception, pricing, promotion and distribution of ideas, goods and services to create exchanges that satisfy individual and organizational objectives. The process which plans, execute the conception, pricing, promotion and distribution of goods and ideas and services to have an exchange between buyers and sellers to satisfy the individual and organizational objectives is called the marketing. Basically, the marketing is total all about the giving birth to a product and then taking care of it till it dies, and then again introduce a new product, and then again take care of that. It's an ongoing process. We keeps on planning, we keeps on promoting, we keeps on distributing our goods, ideas and services, we keeps on pricing our products. So it's all about the planning and executing about goods, ideas and services. Next, what is the scope of marketing? That is what we learn in the scope of marketing is that what is marketed, who markets, types of market, kya cheeze marketed hoti hai, kaun market karta hai, kis tarah ki market ho. So first is what is marketed, kya kya cheeze marketed ho sakti hai, your goods, services, events, experiences, persons, places, properties, information, ideas, all these things are marketed. Goods aapka koi product, koi bhi saman jo market kiya ja sakta hai, services jo aap apni services provide kar rahe ho, whether you are a doctor, whether you are a teacher, whether you are a CA, jo aap bhi apni padhai aapne jo ki hai uske baad aap jo services provide karoge, that is marketed. Events jo events hote hain hamare, like your farewell, like your freshers, like marriages, like business events, all can be marketed. Experience can be marketed. जैसे जैसे हमारे experience होता है, we are able to provide better services, and the more experience we have, the more we are able to market our services, and more customers will attract to our experiences. Persons are marketed when you give the interview, when you are applying for the job. That time you are marketed yourself, you are marketing yourself, you are telling about yourself, you want the salary according to your skills and education. That means you are marketing yourself. Then places is marketing the visiting place or the tourism place where you go and enjoy, that places is marketed. Properties are marketed, information are marketed, ideas are marketed. So all these things can be marketed. Now, who markets? Marketers and prospects. Marketer is a person who seek a response from the other person. That another person is called prospect. The person who is buying the things, the person who wants to buy the things, that person is a prospect, and the person who is selling the things and the person who is wants to sell the things, that is a marketer. Marketing managers seek to influence the level, timing and composition of demand to meet the organization objectives. Marketing manager market things, who plans, combined, organize the things, or execute the things to meet the composition of demand of the and to meet the organization objectives, that person market the things. Then what is then types of markets? Industry, a collection of sellers who provides production and services, products and services to market, a collection of buyers who provide money to the industry. And industry market provides the information to the industry according to which industry provides product and services to the market. So it's a simple marketing plan. then types of marketing, key customer markets like consumer markets, who is purchasing the goods for the final consumption, that is the consumer market, business market, who is purchasing the goods for further making another products to sell it further to the consumer, that is business market, global market, selling the product at a global level, that is global market, non-profit governmental markets, governments, who is a non-profit organization who is selling the product for the people without any objectives of earning profit, that is a non-profit governmental markets, that's a type of market. Next, core concept, marketing concepts, that is need, wants and demands, value and satisfaction marketing channels. What is needs, wants and demands? Needs are the basic human requirements, food, air, water, clothing and shelter, plus recreation, education and entertainment. The needs become wants when they are directed to specific objects and are shaped by one society. Demands are wants of a specific product backed by an ability to pay. बेसिकली नीड हमारी नॉर्मल ह्यूमन रिक्वायरमेंट्स होती है, जो भी हमें अपनी लाइफ को जीने के लिए चीज़ें चाहिए होती है, दैट्स आर नीड्स. द ऑल्टरनेटिव्स अवेलेबल, द थिंग्स अवेलेबल टू मीट आर नीड्स, टू सेटिस्फाई आर नीड्स, दैट इज वॉन्ट्स. एंड वेन वी आर एबल टू पे फॉर दैट वॉन्ट्स, वेन वी आर विलिंग टू पे फॉर दैट वॉन्ट्स, दैट बिकम्स आर डिमांड. वैल्यू एंड सेटिस्फेक्शन. Value reflects the perceived tangible and intangible benefits and cost to customers. Can be seen as primarily a combination of quality, service and price. Value increases with quality and services and decreases with price. Value is a central marketing concept. Satisfaction reflects a person's comparative judgment resulting from a product perceived performance in relation to his or her expectation. Basically, value वो चीज़ होती है, जो भी सामान हम खरीद रहे हैं, जितना पैसा हम दे रहे होते हैं, हमें quality मिले. The thing which the we are buying, we should pay according to its quality, its quantity. And satisfaction is equals to our value. Whatever value we have provided, we should get the equal satisfaction from that product. Then only the product will have a good value, or the product will have a proper value when we are getting the equal satisfaction which we want from that product in that value. So this is your value and satisfaction. Then marketing channel. To reach a target market, the marketer uses three kinds of marketing channel. Communication channel, we need to market our product, we need to make aware the customers about our product, we need to convince them. For that we need some channel. Now, as in communication also, we have studied, a channel is the way through which we communicate our thing to the other person. So first of all, we use the communication channel, that is we use newspaper, magazines, television, radio, mail, telephone, billboards, etc., through which we communicate about our product, goods and ideas to the person who will going to purchase our product, or who will be going to convince them to purchase our product. Then distribution channel, that is used to display, sell or deliver the physical product or services to the buyer or users, distributor, wholesaler, retailers and agents. Distribution channel is the channel through which we provide that product physically to the customer, at the doorstep to the customer. Through if we have communicated about our product and the buyer is ready to buy that, then we have to provide them the physical product to them. We have to deliver them the product. Through distribution channel, we deliver our product. Then service channel, used to carry out transaction with potential buyers, warehouses, transportation companies, banks and insurance companies, through which we going to provide our service, through which we are going to carry out the transaction, that is your service channels. Then what is the importance of marketing? Marketing promotes product awareness to the public. Marketing awareness create karti hamare apne product ke bare mein public ko. They make them to acknowledge our product. They are making them aware about our product. That is the importance of marketing. Then marketing helps boost product sales. Log hamare product ke bare mein janenge, they will purchase our product, through which our sales will be boosted. Then marketing builds company reputation, branding करने में help करता है, company की reputation बनाने में help करता है, goodwill बनाने में help करता है, makes our product a brand, makes our company a brand with the help of marketing only. So this is all about your core concepts of marketing, importance of marketing, definition of marketing, evaluation, that is background about the marketing, and the importance of marketing. So thank you all.